It's much more her job to define herself now, frankly, than it is her job to define Barack Obama.
But speak to that as a political strategist. Can she do that between now and Tuesday?
Probably not, candidly. I don't think there's enough time. Now, there's not much time in the calendar, but the process is so accelerated that maybe that kind of evens it out. But my short answer is no. I think that Obama has such appeal with independents. Independents can vote in the New Hampshire primary, right. and they swept over and gave John McCain a very surprising landslide victory in 2000. I think they're going to swing over to the Democratic Party and give Barack a victory. But there's time after that. You know, then we'll go to Nevada, then we'll go to South Carolina, then we'll go to Big Fat Super Duper Tuesday on February 5th. So she's got plenty of time to put this thing together. But I think what she's got to do is define herself. I've known her 16 years, and she has a wonderful heart. She's warm and funny and just wonderful. She's got to show that side of her, not just the policy wonk side.
Join us online at charlierose.com.